And the last is ego and emotion. You know, a woman, your anatomy tells you that your emotion, yours is inner, ours is outer. We a lot of the times allow our ego and emotion to get in the way of making decisions that will help create sustainable wealth for us and as how we live. Once again, not how the narrative was given to us of what wealth is.